You'll be doing your bleeding control and shock management. Do you have any questions?
I'll answer my question.
Yes.
Okay, I'm ready.
You may begin.
Okay, BSI, I'm gonna start by providing dressings on the.
You can insert as far as you can see, that's just a guide.
And elevating it above the heart.
Your candidate is, he continues to bleed.
Okay, then I will provide more dressing on it and apply pressure on the arterial point.
The wound still continues to bleed, the second dressing does not control the bleeding.
Okay, so I will dress it.
Bleeding's controlled, but now your patient is showing signs and symptoms that indicates hyperperfusion.
I will lay him down. Okay. And elevate his feet 6 inches. Patient, so I will take him to or transport him to the hospital and